This is Rachel Summerlin, and for all my news and results, I go to indiewrestlingnews.com.